And everyone's asking, like, is she a rescue? And it's like, that's bullshit. She's a prisoner. I want you to know. I'm not making her life better. All you people that think you're making your dog's lives better, you're not, okay? My dog could be, like, living in the woods, like, killing squirrels and, like, making out with wolves or whatever. Instead, she's just, like, living in my house, forced to watch me masturbate 3 times a day. Like, that's not a better life.